Ukraine defies US warnings against striking Russian industry. Ukraine is seemingly determined to continue its drone strikes targeting Russian industrial infrastructure, despite the United States signaling its disapproval of the attacks, The Economist reported. The report notes that Ukraine has developed drones with a range of up to 3,000 kilometers, capable of reaching targets in Siberia. US officials expressed concern over these deep strikes, particularly when it comes to attacks on Russian oil refineries, which could directly affect global energy prices. So far, Ukraine is ignoring American advice to call off the strikes, the article said. An unnamed Ukrainian intelligence officer told the journalists that he had not received orders to halt operations. Although attacks on refineries have decreased recently, this is likely temporary. Our targets change day to day. We keep the Russians on their toes, the source said. At the same time, one manufacturer of long-range Ukrainian drones claims that some US officials are fully behind Ukraine targeting Russian industrial output. They're privately telling us to keep going, they told the journalists. The same source added that Kyiv is intent on expanding its strike drone production in the coming months. Russia is scorching Ukrainian land. It's time we did the same to the European part of Russia, they concluded. Due to constant attacks of Ukrainian drones on oil refineries, Russia has begun to protect them with anti-drone nets, Russian propaganda outlet RIA Novosti reported. Bashnet protected its refineries with mechanical nets. Head of the Republic of Bashkortostan, Radi Kabirov, said that company equipped many facilities that could be targeted by an attack with such nets. But we all realize that this is a half-hearted solution. Let's say they can withstand fire attack, but there could be a second one, he said. Therefore, only part of the work has been done and it continues. Head of Bashkiria noted that he is also engaged in a dialogue and is asking for help from Russian Defense Ministry and said that he has allegedly made a number of decisions which he refused to elaborate on.
A total of 400 to 500 missiles and drones will be fired at Israel from Iran, Iraq, Syria, southern Lebanon and the Houthis, ABC News outlet reported, citing an unnamed US official. The source said that the bulk of missiles will be launched from the territory of Iran. The drones are the same kind used in Ukraine, according to the source. Meanwhile, US media also report that President Joe Biden will address the nation from the Oval Office today. According to the latest reports, Biden has already arrived in the Oval Office. Israeli Defense Forces reported on Saturday night that Iran launched drones and cruise missiles at Israel. Amid the escalation of the tension in the region, Egypt, Yemen, Iraq closed their airspaces. Meanwhile, US Air Force fighter jets have been scrambled over Iraq and Jordan to combat Iranian drones, the Al-Qahira Alek Baria TV channel reported.
هذا من المقاومة هذا شوف 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 جايين طلقاً جايين طلقاً هاي منا 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 هلا بيهن هلا شوف 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 هلا بيهن هلا 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 بيهن وين ما يطيحن خي يطيحن اضرب ولا تبالي اضرب يا مهدي
صاروخ إيراني صاروخ إيراني
بس طيح
هاي درونات هاجم والله وانا بس خلي اشوف ذاك 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 يا عمي هذه هذا
اكيد على راحت اسرائيل الدهره
ابو هاي درونات من الناصري
هاي اسرائيل هذا
بروح عليه هناك هاي قد هاي
اثنين هذا ثاني واحدة شنو هاي؟ مال اليوم ضرب اسرائيل هسه يردون عليها اسرائيل من هناك واحنا نصير بالنص من هاي